Starting in Qlik Sense February 2020, you have the option to create trend lines in bar charts and line charts in Qlik Sense. A trend line is a visual representation of trends over time, visualizing the direction of values and how fast the values change. A single trend line can be added to a chart to smooth out fluctuations in data and to highlight any trends more clearly. More than one trend line can be added to a chart, showing different types of trends or different values. To add a trend line to your visualization, select the measure and select Add Trend Line. Then you can customize the color of the trend line and choose between dashed or continuous line styles. Next, from the drop-down menu, set the type of trend line. The Average Trend Line shows the average values of the data for the time period being analyzed. A linear trend line shows the increase or decrease of values at a steady rate. Linear trend lines are usually used with simple linear data sets. A polynomial trend line is a curved line used on fluctuating data. The number of data fluctuations can determine the order of the polynomial. A second-degree polynomial trend line has one hill or valley. A third-degree polynomial trend line has up to two hills or valleys. And a fourth-degree polynomial trend line has up to three hills or valleys. An exponential trend line is a curved line used when data values rise or fall at increasingly higher rates. A logarithmic trend line is a curved line used when the rate of change in data increases or decreases quickly before leveling out. A power trend line is a curved line used with data sets that compare measurements that increase at specific rates. Trend lines can be used in both line charts and bar charts, and the process to create them is similar in both visualizations. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.